They hide in the darkness. They are cunning, swift, and cruel. They are vampires. Anyone can become their victim. Some even choose to join them. But only one can rule them all. A mysterious epidemic swept through the city.
I have a cure for your bride, my lord. But the consequences can be worse than death.
Valerie, I have a cure. You will live.
I don't want to live without you, Travis. Let's drink it together. Then both of us will have a chance.
Master is waiting for you. Come.
Don't trust him, my love. This is his doing.
I didn't expect you to share the potion, but it's no matter. I will fix my mistake. You must die, Travis.
Thank you.
Wake up! Where is Valerie? What did you do to her?
Ah, it's you. Everything has gone wrong. Master needed Valerie so he could become the strongest of the vampires, but you drank half the potion that was meant for her. That is how the hunters defeated us. They took Valerie. I will tell you where to find them if you help me. Make me a cure.
You will not get me, vampire.